We're having birthday cake.
When you hear me working, you don't knock.
But it's my birthday.
You don't knock, ever.
So the house is on fire? You don't want to know?
I work in a bathtub, surrounded by water. So I'm fairly certain that even if the whole goddamn country was on fire, that I could still function as this family's personal slave. And all I ask is not to be interrupted for every little slice of fucking birthday cake. What? It's ridiculous.